Good morning, student. In class 2 subject maths, earlier we learned in addition with regrouping to 10, regrouping to more than 10, and today we have to learn adding 3 digit numbers with regrouping. So let's start. On a class bird walk, Megha saw 3 parrots, 7 bulbuls and 4 mynas on a tree. How many birds did she see in all? Today in this topic we have to add 3 one digit numbers with regrouping. You can see here Megha saw 3 parrots, 7 bulbuls and 4 mynas. So we have to add 3 plus 7 plus 4. Okay, and we have to find the sum. So first of all we have to arrange them. You can see here there is no 2 digit, only 1 digit. First 3 parrots, then 7 bulbul and 4 mynas. So we have to put the sign of plus, addition sign. Okay, so 3 plus 7, 10. Okay, you can see 3 is a single digit, so 3 cubes are there. Then we put 7, then 4. Now we have to make group three plus seven is equal 10. 10 ones. Okay, 10 ones is equal 110. You can see here. So we put 1 on the tens place. Now remain 4. So 10 plus 4 is equal 14. So we put 4 on the ones place. Got it, student? Now 3 plus 7 is equal 10 and 10 plus 4 14. We can add. First we have to add the ones and after that we have to make 10 and then add. What is the answer? Megha saw 14 birds in all. Let's see one more example. In a zoo, Kia saw 6 lions, 3 zebras and 4 monkeys. How many animals Kia saw in the zoo? Kia ने zoo में 6 lions, 3 zebra और 4 monkeys देखे थे. तो total animals उसने कितने देखे? So we have to first add 6 plus 3 plus 4. Okay, and we have to find the sum. Now we have to arrange and then put the sign. After that we put 6 cubes of ones. 6 ones, then 3 ones and then 4 ones. Now how to add? Let's see. 6 plus 3 plus 4. You can see here some small cube of 6, 3 and 4. First we merge 6 and 4 because 6 plus 4 is equal 10. Okay. So 10 ones is equal 110 and after that we have to add 3. So first we put 1 on the tens place. After that 10 plus 3 is equal 13. So we put 3 on the ones place. Got it, student? Now 6 plus 4 10. 10 plus 3 is equal 13. Answer is Kia saw 30 animals in a zoo. ठीक है बच्चों, समझ में आ गया कि किस तरह से हमें एडिशन करना है. पहले 10 का हमें ग्रुप बना लेना है. ठीक है, जैसे कि कोई बड़ा नंबर है तो या तो आप ऐसे भी कर सकते हो कि 6 plus 4 है तो 10 होता है, 7 plus 3 10 होता है, जो आप फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड में एडिशन सीख गए हो तो उसको ध्यान में रखते हुए आपको ये एडिशन करना है तो इजीली आप काउंट कर पाओगे. okay? Now, here some homework for you. और ये आपको आपकी मैथ्स की नोटबुक में करना है, ठीक है? और आपको पेज नंबर 32 एक्सरसाइज सेकंड सी और पेज नंबर 34 का एक्सरसाइज सेकंड डी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 है, वो टेक्स्ट बुक में लिखना है. थैंक यू.